There's no accommodation available within any area because a lot of the families have travelled even way further outside the area. They've not heard back. They're being offered accommodation at €1,700 a month. Like, no working family can afford that.
This is their home. They came to our shores with fear of the unknown.
It's a lot of anxiety, and the kids are again picking up on it, obviously. It's difficult to keep myself together amidst everything and to be everything for the children.